looks like the red line's going to try and score some cargo, but it bounces off. Over here at the Red Alliance Human Player Station, we got 52-68 Biomech Falcons trying to acquire a hatch panel. 1982, their alliance partner, Cougar Robotics, dumping in some cargo right before them. 1984, their partner, the Jawas. 18-10. Over here on the blue side of the field, in control of a hatch panel, securing it to level 2 of the Blue Alliance rocket, followed quickly by 1769 Digital Hawks, dropping in some cargo. ...1984 Red Alliance here, trying to get up close to that Red Alliance human player, trying to pick up a hatch panel, but end up dropping it. 18-10, collecting some cargo, quickly dumping it into the center bay of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. 18-10 now back into the Blue Alliance depot, quickly acquiring some cargo there and dumping that one in as well. Just over 30 seconds left here, about to near the end game of our match. 1984 going up to level 1 of the habitat zone. 1810 trying to climb up there. They're on level 1 right now. They're trying to jump up to level 3. 15 seconds left now. We'll see if they can do it. Watching them slowly rise up. Here we go. 5268 also trying to climb aboard there on level 1 with 2 seconds and 1. There's our buzzer.